people down here. That's the last part.
You got the bitch with the dumb hay.
Make it presentable. There you go. They're going to take two more of these bags. We have a $3,000 bag, a $4,000 bag, a $6,000 bag.
You got GK,
bag,
those,
on that side of the scale,
some
you're
shit
right,
in my head.
You'll balance
that's
out that bag
shit.
Right there. You got $3,000, $4,000,
$6,000. Two of those bags down there. Earlier, ponytail fell the fuck out.
$40. Are you saying that's too much? Because that's the lowest price you can have. It could be $7,000,
$9,000,
or $10,000.
Okay, I'm here.
Okay, she's going to stay with $7,000. $7,000 is $40. Go ahead, Amber.
All right.
Here's Amber who's been working out.
Yeah, my name is Amber, and I got some Drew dollars. I hope it's really heavy so I can make Shirley holla.
You all have a rhyming dictionary in the back of me. Save for special occasions. Come on, baby, you got it. You got it.
Girl, I took a ponytail off. Whoa. On TV. Whoa. You took a ponytail off, girl. What the fuck? And she got a hole in her pocket.
Watching them around the TV, around the computer. I hope they look surely as much as we do. More pricey games coming up in the second half of the Price is Right.